A cheerful good morning and a very warm welcome to one and all present here in the science class. Again, I, Gaurav Dwivedi, welcome you back on behalf of Sunbeam Academy in today's science class. As we have already been discussing long back, and today also I am going to start my classes with the same instructions. I hope each and everyone is following the COVID related precautions, and we are going to succeed in this because already the number of cases are continuously declining, the death rate is decreasing, and the number of active cases, they are also being decreasing at a very great level. So it is really a very good sign for us, a very good news for us, as all of us, we know that not only our country is doing this vaccination drive in its own country, but also it is helping other countries as well. So this is one of the best part, that is, not only we are helping our people, but we are helping others as well who do not belong to our nation. Okay, moving ahead with this. So as all of you know that yesterday we have already completed this chapter, changes in our environment. So before going ahead with the syllabus, before starting our class, let us first go ahead with the syllabus. Periodic test 2 you all have just now given, that is your simple machines and air and water. Next we have here is, that is your annual exams, that is Feb plus March. So rocks and minerals, the sun, the earth and the moon, changes in our environment and your natural disasters. Okay, four chapters, changes in our environment. Yesterday only we have discussed the question answers, but the PDF or these answers are not being provided to you. Next part we have here is, that is, we have two activities here, if you are able to see, to identify the materials which can be reduced, reused and recycled, whereas to make the children aware about the methods of saving environment. Okay, both these activities requires the action of physical classrooms. So since we don't have it, so it will be discussed later on, or most probably in your next session as well. To make the children aware about the methods of saving environment, we have already discussed a lot. To identify the materials which can be reduced, reused and recycled, this also we have discussed, but we can discuss it in a much more better way by taking few examples and discussing over it, whether actually how we can follow this 3R principle of reduce, reuse and recycle. Okay, starting with this, so we have here is, that is your, if we start with the last chapter, that is your natural disasters. Okay, so this is the chapter, natural disaster. As all of us, we are very much aware of this term because already we are seeing what is the effects of damaging our environment. Okay, as we have just now recently completed our previous chapter, that is changes in environment, and I hope that we can correlate both the chapters, that is your changes in environment is somehow related to your natural disasters. Okay, so why? Because just now all of these natural disasters are the result of the changes which are taking place in our environment. Okay, so whenever we are talking about the natural disasters, okay, nobody can forget the incident which occurred around 3 to 4 years back in Kedarnath or Badrinath. I hope you must be aware of that, when the entire area along with the temple itself, okay, leaving the temple, rest all the things got flooded in water, resulting in the loss of many lives as well as the damage to government as well as private properties, which took a lot of time to reorganize it or to give them a proper restructure. Okay, So in this, the Hindi or in Hindi, we call this natural disasters to be your prakritik apada. Okay, prakritik means your natural, and disasters means your apada, that is some kind of emergency or natural happenings. Okay, so in this chapter, if you are able to see the objectives which are there, first and the foremost thing, what is the meaning of natural disaster, followed by types of natural disasters, and what are the things to do at the time of a natural disaster. Okay, these are the things here. Gets it? So first and the foremost thing here is, that is, find and circle the names of the following natural disasters in the word puzzle given below. Okay, so we have here is, that is, these are the words which we have to find it out in this crossword puzzle. And at the back, if you can see, this is one of the pictures related to your natural disasters only. I hope this is your flood only. Okay, if we try to find out these words, let us try to find it out first. Okay, for the very first one we have here is, that is your cyclone. If you can see here, it is the cyclone, cyclone. So from here, that is fourth row. Okay, this is your cyclone. I request everyone to please keep your books in front of you and please keep on doing this as well. Okay, so this is your cyclone. Followed by the next one we have here is drought. Okay, drought. So this is the second one, drought. Next we have here is, that is your flood. If you can see here, FLOOD, this is your flood. Okay, next we have earthquake. Okay, so in this one, the last column, EARTHQUAKE, earthquake. Tsunami. So we have here is, where is this tsunami? Okay, try to find it out. Here it is. Okay, T, tsunami, where T is silent here. So we generally pronounce it as tsunami, but we write it as T tsunami. Okay, so in this way we have completed this puzzle. Okay, one more thing I would like to show you before going ahead with this chapter. Okay, yesterday we have discussed both the things, that is your question answers, one word exercises, and everything. Okay, this one, changes in our environment, bookish ex part or the book exercises, I have prepared it and most probably I'll be sharing you tomorrow. Okay, that is your get set, page number 127, followed by checkpoints, then your exercises, take the correct answer, fill in the blanks, and give one word answer. Okay, these three are there. The next is your question answers, of which questions has been prepared but answers has to be prepared. Okay, so most probably today I will try my level best to finish it off, and most probably either tomorrow or today itself in the late night I'll be providing you this. Okay, moving ahead with this, let us start our chapter here. So the next part or the starting part here is, that is, our environment undergoes lots of changes. Some of these changes, such as formation of soil, coal, and decomposition of waste, are slow, silent, and not noticeable. But some other changes, such as earthquakes, floods, cyclones, and tsunamis, they are sudden and violent. These changes can cause large-scale destruction of life and property. That is why they are called natural disasters. Okay, so in this case, the very first explanation or what the content here is trying to explain us, that is, our environment keeps on undergoing a lot of changes which are not noticeable to us, or we do not pay a lot of attention to it because we are busy in our day-to-day life activities and we don't have time to think of the environment. So since we are continuously busy in various kinds of activities and we do not pay much more attention to our environment, as a result of which today the condition has been arrived That is, a lot of damage has been caused to our environment, resulting in some or the other or the more frequent natural disasters as compared to earlier times. Earlier, we were not having like this natural disasters whose frequency was very, very low. That is, the number of natural disasters which were occurring was very, very less. But here, what we have here is, that is, here nowadays the trend has been changed. We have more and more natural disasters taking place very frequently, and as a result of which loss of damage as well as loss of property, both loss of lives and loss of property, both the things are happening. Okay, the next part we have here is, that is, in the case of the changes which are going on in our environment. Okay, so कुछ ऐसे changes होते हैं जो बहुत ही slow होते हैं, time taking होते हैं और हमें दिखाई नहीं देता है, like formation of soil, coal and petroleum, decomposition of waste. ठीक है, लेकिन कुछ ऐसे भी changes होते हैं जो हमें बहुत अच्छी तरीके से दिखाई देते हैं और वो sudden change होते हैं और violent होते हैं, जैसे मौसम, weather. ठीक है, अभी धूप रहती है फिर एकदम से बादल हो जाता है. बट सिंस हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स, सो हियर इन दिस केस दैट इज जो नोटिसेबल चेंज हैं या जो चेंजेस जो हम लोग देख सकते हैं, जैसे कोई फ्लड आ गया, अर्थक्वेक्स आ गए. ठीक है, तो ये सब क्या है, नोटिसिएबल चेंज हैं जो हम लोग इसे ऑब्जर्व कर सकते हैं, फील कर सकते हैं, देख सकते हैं, प्रिकॉशन ले सकते हैं और भी बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं. ओके, as these changes are sudden and violent, क्योंकि ये सारे changes क्या होते हैं, बहुत ही जल्दी होते हैं और बहुत ही violent होते हैं, मतलब काफ़ी force होता है इनमें, तो इसके वजह से damage जो होता है वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा होता है in terms of damage of the common people as well as damage of the government properties as well. Okay, since they are occurring naturally, that is why they are known as natural disasters. Okay, we cannot prevent natural disasters, however we can certainly reduce the damage they cause if we know. ठीक है, हम लोग natural disasters को तो prevent नहीं कर सकते हैं, अब flood आ रहा है हम उसे रोक दें, ये possible नहीं है, but हम उसके effects को, उसके डैमेज को जितना हो सकता है कम कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, क्या कब कम कर सकते हैं, ये कुछ कंडीशंस हैं, व्हेन वी नो द नेचर ऑफ डिफरेंट नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स, जब हम सारे के सारे या जो कॉमन हैं उन नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स के नेचर के बारे में जानते हैं कि मतलब वो किस तरीके के होते हैं, कितने वायलेंट होते हैं, क्या क्या डैमेज हो सकता है, किस तरीके से हम उनसे कॉम्बैट करेंगे या अपने आप को बचाने की कोशिश करेंगे, ऑल दीज थिंग्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट, द काइंड ऑफ नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स लाइकली टू अकर एट अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस. ठीक है, किस टाइप का नेचुरल डिजास्टर किस जगह पे फ्रीक्वेंटली अकर करता है या होने के चांसेस हैं, एंड द प्रिकॉशंस टू बी टेकन व्हेन द डिजास्टर स्ट्राइक्स, और कौन कौन से प्रिकॉशंस हैं जो हमें लेने चाहिए जब कोई भी नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स स्ट्राइक करता है या आता है. ऑलराइट, तो दीज आर द थ्री मोर मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स विच विल हेल्प अस टू रिड्यूस द डैमेज विच कैन बी कॉज्ड एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दीज नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स. या फिर हम ये भी कह सकते हैं कि अगर ये तीन चीज़ें हमें पता हैं तभी हम अपने आप को इन नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स से बचा सकते हैं, प्लस जो डैमेज हमें होने वाला है उसे भी हम एक मैक्सिमम लिमिट या जितना हो सकता है वहां तक कम करने की कोशिश कर सकते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट वी हैव हियर इज, दैट इज आवर नेक्स्ट पेज नंबर. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू वुड हैव गॉट द आइडिया दैट इज व्हाट आर द थिंग्स व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर. ओके, Moving ahead with the next page. So from now, that is now what we are going to start is, that is what are the different types of natural disasters, and at the same time, how we are going to take some of the precautions, how we are going to protect ourselves, and what are the things which can be done here. All right. So starting with the very first natural disasters, which is the most common one as well, that is your earthquake. We also have experienced this earthquake, but not the dangerous earthquakes. Very slight earthquakes has been experienced by most of us. If you remember, just 3 to 4 years back, that is around in 2016 or 17, okay, we were there in our schools, and at the same time the vibrations of the earth's surface resulted in shaking of our entire buildings, tables, and everything. As a result of this, okay, the entire school was emptied. That is, all the people, students, and everything were allowed to move out of the school so that minimum damage can be observed, and at the same time the life of the students can be saved here. Okay, starting with this, that is when we are talking about the earthquake. So this earthquake is the sudden movements under the surface of the earth may cause vibrations on its surface. These vibrations are known as earthquakes. A vibration kya hai, theek hai, ye samajh lijiye. The continuous and rapid to and fro motion of anything, that is known as your vibrations. Okay, if I try to explain you the same thing with the example, so suppose if you have seen some of the rides which are there in the fair. So all of you would have seen the boat rides, ठीक है, नाव वाला झूला जो होता है मेले में, ठीक है. So when we sit or occupy a space in that, what happens? The boat swings into forward and backward direction with a particular speed there. Okay, this forward and backward movement is also known as your vibrations. Okay, you have heard about this vibration, okay, and we come across this vibration in our day-to-day life activities. You are going to study about this in a much more detailed manner in your higher classes, that is in class 8, that is I am speaking here, you are able to listen there. This is also because of the vibrations only. Okay, so below the surface of the earth, since we have studied that we have three layers in the surface of the earth, that is we have the crust, mantle, and core. So out of these three layers, some of the layers which are present, they have some kind of plate like structures which cause sudden shaking. That is, whenever these plates, which is also known as tectonic plates, they move here and there, they cause vibrations which reaches on the surface of the earth. Okay, so whenever the some kind of movement occurs under the surface of the earth, this causes vibrations on its surface, and these vibrations are known as earthquakes. Okay, an earthquake shakes the ground, thus shaking houses, buildings, bridges, and trees. Strong earthquakes can cause severe destruction. Houses and buildings fall down, trapping or killing people inside them. Bridges can collapse and roads can develop huge cracks. Okay, so in case of your earthquakes, not only shaking of the ground occurs, since each and everything is present on the surface of the ground only, that is your surface of the earth. So when the ground shakes, each and every other things, they also start shaking, like your houses, buildings, bridges, and trees. Strong earthquakes can cause severe destruction. Agar jaise जो अर्थक्वेक्स होता है उनको हम मेजर करते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ रिक्टर स्केल, अभी आगे हम लोग पढ़ेंगे. ओके, सो इनके मैग्नीट्यूड्स होते हैं, कुछ वैल्यूज होती हैं. अगर अर्थक्वेक 3-4 मैग्नीट्यूड का है या 2-3 मैग्नीट्यूड का है, ठीक है, तो हमें बहुत ज़्यादा असर नहीं पड़ता है, ठीक है, या फिर हमें खाली महसूस पड़ता है. लेकिन अगर 7 तक वो पहुंच जाता है तो वो ग्रेट डैमेज और डिस्ट्रक्शन कॉज करता है. तो अगर सीवियर अर्थक्वेक आया, ओके, सो इन दैट केस आवर हाउसेस, बिल्डिंग्स, दे गेट कोलैप्स्ड, कॉजिंग द डेथ ऑफ द पीपल हु आर लिविंग इनसाइड इट, एंड एट द सेम टाइम हाउसेस एंड बिल्डिंग्स फॉल डाउन, ट्रैपिंग और किलिंग पीपल. ब्रिजेस कैन कोलैप्स, ब्रिज बीच में से टूट सकता है या किनारे से टूट सकता है, कहीं से भी टूट सकता है, बिकॉज सरफेस गेट्स वाइब्रेटेड. एंड एट द सेम टाइम द रोड्स में डेवलप क्रैक्स. अब रोड्स में डेवलप क्रैक्स का मतलब यह है कि धरती फट जाती है. ओके, द डीप ग्रूव्स और द पिट्स आर मेड विच causes problems, and if the people are present on the surface of the road or the vehicles which are present on the surface of the road, whenever the crack occurs in the surface of the earth, on the surface of the earth, sorry, all the things which are present there, they get submerged into it. Okay, this is what is your earthquake or the effects of the earthquake. All right, moving ahead with the next one we have here is, sorry, okay, an earthquake can also cause an avalanche, okay, or avalanche or a landslide. Okay, landslide or avalanche, burying people and houses under them. यहाँ burying जलाने का मतलब नहीं है. Burying means people and houses, they get covered by the soil or the waste materials generated due to collapsing of houses and buildings. तो जब भी earthquake को हम avalanche या landslide भी बोलते हैं, जब भी ये आते हैं, ठीक है, तो उस केस में जितने भी चीजें नीचे पड़ती है, whether it is the houses or the people or the animals or the plants, ये सारी की सारी चीजें नीचे दब जाती हैं और ऊपर से ढेर सारी मिट्टी, बर्फ और बहुत सारी चीजें क्या रहती हैं, एक के ऊपर एक इकट्ठा होती चली जाती हैं. सो एवलांच इज अ लार्ज मास ऑफ स्नो फॉलिंग रैपिडली डाउन अ माउंटेन, एंड लैंडस्लाइड इज अ लार्ज मास ऑफ अर्थ एंड रॉक्स फॉलिंग रैपिडली डाउन अ माउंटेन। कभी कभी क्या होता है, माउंटेन्स पे जो बर्फ गिरी रहती हैं वो काफ़ी थिक हो जाती हैं, भारी हो जाती हैं, और उनके अंदर थोड़ा सा भी क्रैक आने से या हल्का सा भी मूवमेंट होने से वो सारे के सारे स्नो गिरने लगती हैं, रिजल्टिंग इन टू द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एन अवलांच और लैंडस्लाइड्स व्हेन अ लार्ज मास ऑफ अर्थ एंड रॉक्स फॉलिंग रैपिडली डाउन अ माउंटेन। ठीक है, कभी कभी पूरी की पूरी लैंड ही स्लाइड कर जाती है इन केस ऑफ हैवी रेनफॉल्स एज द वेजिटेशन हैज बीन कम्प्लीटली रिमूव्ड। क्योंकि हम लोग बहुत सारे पेड़ को काट चुके हैं इसलिए ये काफ़ी प्रॉब्लम्स करते हैं। ओके, आई होप इनफ वी हैव डन फॉर टुडे। ओके, द नेक्स्ट वी विल बी डूइंग इट टुमारो। ओके, और द नेक्स्ट क्लास दैट इज ऑन मंडे। सो इन दिस वे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड टिल हियर। I hope all of you would have understood that is what are the detrimental effects or what are the problems which are generated as a result of this natural disasters, that is your earthquake, and how dangerous it can be. So it is our humble request to protect our environment and reduce the number of these natural calamities or your natural disasters. Okay, so this was all for today. I hope all of you are going to follow the same precautions and everything. That's all for today. Thanks a lot for being with me and have a superb day ahead. Thank you.